Dear Sir, I am writing in response to your request for additional information in Block 3 of the Accident Report Form. I trust the following details will be sufficient. I am a bricklayer by trade. On the day of the accident, I was working alone on the roof of a new five-story building. When I completed my work, I found I had approximately 500 pounds of bricks left over. Rather than carry the bricks down by hand, I decided to lower them in a barrel by using a pulley. Securing the rope at ground level, I went up to the roof, swung the barrel out, and loaded the bricks into it. Then I went down and untied the rope, holding it tightly to ensure a slow descent of the bricks. You will note in Block 11 of the Accident Report Form that I weigh 135 pounds.
The bricks only weigh 500 pounds, but 135 pounds, then that means 365 pounds.
Due to my surprise at being jerked off the ground so suddenly, I lost my presence of mind and forgot to let go of the rope. Needless to say, I proceeded at a rapid rate up the side of the building. Meanwhile, the barrel proceeded downward. In the vicinity of the third floor, I met the barrel. This explains the fractured skull, minor abrasions, and the broken collarbone, as listed in Section 3 of the Accident Report Form. Slowed only slightly, I continued my rapid ascent, not stopping until I reached the pulley. Fortunately, by this time I had regained my presence of mind. I was able to hold tightly to the rope, in spite of the excruciating pain I was now beginning to experience. At approximately the same time, however, the barrel of bricks hit the ground. Now devoid of the weight of the bricks, the barrel weighed approximately 50 pounds.
Okay, so the barrel weighs 50 pounds now, but I still weigh 135, so the difference is negative.
As you might imagine, I began a rapid descent down the side of the building. In the vicinity of the third floor, I met the barrel coming up. This accounts for the two fractured ankles, broken tooth, and severe lacerations of my legs and lower body. After my encounter with the barrel, I fell onto the pile of bricks. Fortunately, only three vertebrae were cracked. I am sorry to report, however, as I lay there on the pile of bricks, in pain, unable to move, I again lost my composure and presence of mind and let go of the rope. I hope this answers your inquiry.